feel my... I can't feel much of anything in this. Look out below! I guess the old ones like these animals. Where I stick my spear. No good. go on forever. Northeast edge of the cut. I'm not excited to find the claws beneath nearby. There you are. Just like Umnok said. Umnok wasn't lying when he said you were tough.
some skill.
It's over. It wasn't easy, but that rock breaker won't be hurting anyone anymore.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now, like so many of the hunters it killed. My friend, my chieftain, he would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
Good to see you.
Find anything interesting lately?
I might have. Let's talk. A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Oseram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it alone?
I think I can manage that. This forge fire of yours...
Like I said, a bellow...
If I find anything, I think...
You better.
I've never traveled further south than the grave.
Fireclaw.
Thank you.
way.
This
these things again.
Thank you.
I'll tuck that away.
I heard. Aratak told me about Araya.
I'm sorry, Neltuk.
No apologies. Aratak said that in the end, she was filled with the blue light. She got what she always wanted, didn't she? Each time I doubt my way forward, I think I should seek her guidance. And then I remember. The only guidance I'll receive is my own. Which will have to be good enough. There's much to do.
The Fireclaws. Aratak asked me to help hunt them down.
It's a dire task, but it occupies my attention, so I suppose I'm grateful for it. My scouts have tracked them across the cut.
I'd like to think you're right, Neltuk.
I'm sure every goal she ever set for herself, she accomplished. The songs say that our bodies are poor vessels for the light, but at least for a moment, before she passed.
You don't sound like you trust her.
Araya inspired whatever we encountered. The new machines, the slaughter. I don't know that I have her confidence.
You earned Aurea's trust, didn't you?
Do you?
And
I suppose I'd better live up to your...
I've already found the Fire Claws in Altuk. It's over.
That's it, then. That's the last of the Daemon's work washed away. The last notes of Aurea's song sung. The Cut is a safer place to live because of what you've accomplished. And now it's time to start anew.
I'm glad I could be a part of it.
As are we all, Aloy. Thank you.
Don't forget, the Mad Sun King's cruelty survives here. Even if we can trust Meridian, Sunfall still stands.
Pleasant days.
Great whereas better way to get the life machine. Each part serving a particular role.
May you survive and prevail.
think I found one of the hunters.
Outlander, huh? Well, who else would join me on this path I've taken?
Which path would that be?
Away from tradition. Away from the Werak. It's not so. Damn. They need metal too. But my need is greater.
Still, the Banuk don't accept help. Is it true?
They don't. I do.
Oh!
An outlander. Chieftain of a Werak. It's stranger in the cut than I thought.
You're telling me.
You fight well. I'm a Kree.
Thank you. I'm Aloy. I heard the White Teeth were missing two hunters. You look like you could leave if you wanted to, so...
I stayed because of the other. My Lin. She snapped her leg descending the ice. I bided my time keeping vigil, but now she must return to the Werak before they leave.
You know this Mylan well.
Since our knees were always skinned. All my life. In a test to prove that we only need ourselves. That was my weakness.
Sounds like she was lucky for your weakness.
That's not the way she sees it.
Mylan won't let you help her, will she? Because of the rules of this test.
You're quick as a rockfall.
No, just used to being told what's forbidden to me.
She won't allow it. Won't take the medicinal plants I found or the food. Only what she can scrape up on hands and knees. I could get close when she was delirious. But now she's learned not to let me get close.
Is joining the White Teeth so important to you?
It's one of the great Weraks of Ban-Or. Not so many great ones left now. I would go where my Lin went. I was her shadow on the snow, and she was mine. To be a runner with the White Teeth was everything to her.
What's this ordeal supposed to prove?
That we have the strength of our ancestors. That we can survive as they did. And they came in search of a homeland. Some were trapped against this glacier by a snowstorm. 4 days, 4 nights. After the storm cleared, the survivors sighted a tall neck, which led them up into Ban-Or. Well, that's the story I learned anyway.
So let's get her back to the Werak.
All right. I've made a splint for her leg. Medicine for the pain, but I should warn you, she won't take them willingly. The law of survival...
Tribal law shouldn't keep us apart from the ones we care for.
Even if she cares more for the law...